Welcome back, guys. Now I'm still doing the crime solving one.
You bloody moderate.
If you guys would like to watch those newspaper and read about those stuff, you can check it out. I mean, like, you can pause my video and then you can watch this stuff. But in the meanwhile, let's go back to solving the crime. Entrance to this thing.
Walking normally, like everybody else.
Dead monk strangled with first general or beats.
Thank you. dear lord. Friars Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit. And then Friar Jean. All dead. It passeth all understanding. 3 monks survive, praise God. But I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one.
So this is how I check my map, okay. Okay. One of the monks.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fool?